So next came the actual filming of the short movie, which we tried to compile all into one day. We split up in various little groups so that different scenes could be rehearsed and only shot once immediately. Now, the kids themselves chose their costume out of a wide selection. They created their own dialogues. And a lot of the footage that was taken during the day was also filmed by them. Now, I think it was an experience that neither the people facilitating it nor the kids themselves will forget very quickly. Afterwards, we showed the little short movie back to the other children from Chiesa, who thought it was very impressive. And we also did another session with the caregivers, showing them the little video and explaining what the kids had gone through as activities on constructive criticism. And we even repeated some of the exercises with the caregivers, which they felt were very relevant. Now, at one point, we also hope to have this little movie shown at festivals to also promote the fact of using this kind of tool. Because he's got a 9-to-5, and I bet that you don't realize he stalks you while you sleep at night. But you're scared of the whole off with 15 children, and we initially planned to have 10 sessions done with those children, and each session was structured according to a specific pattern.
Mainly composed of three different elements. The first element being games and icebreakers. This is a very essential part of the session because it requires the kids to feel free enough to open up, and so therefore one would have to get to know them on a personal level before we could make any progress. And it also helps during the process or during the of each session to also lighten up the atmosphere, that everybody has fun, and especially during those moments where we've been sitting for a long time and the kids start getting fidgety, it's always great to take them out for a little bit, have a little bit of fun, build up their steam, their spirits again, and go back in and work again. The second aspect would be that we are always constantly filming the kids, whether it be the actual sessions, whilst we're discussing what we're going to do, but more importantly, the actual performance aspect of it. And most of the time, the kids were always performing in front of the camera, in alter egos that they had developed themselves. And this is what eventually culminated in our making a movie.
The third part that was always involved is the counselling part. So based on the activity that the children would have been doing during the session, we would look at how or which techniques they could use in order to give constructive criticism to each other. And we could also see during the activities if the children had been applying these techniques while they were interacting. So this was mainly facilitated through the counselors from Chiesa, and she was very instrumental in having the children elaborate, discuss, and talk about relevancy of certain techniques as to be more respectful when we are giving criticism.
They really did benefit from the sessions, not just relating to issues of constructive criticism, but I think all the aspects that have to do with filming, with the video taking, they had a lot to learn even from that. The children are definitely, expressing themselves in a very constructive manner. Of course, we need to give them time for us to really observe what is happening, but it's really changed. Yeah. I've noticed a very, very significant change in the way that the children are interacting, especially when we are doing our sports sessions. We usually had problems of, especially the children that we brought into this group, with those children that are very good in sports, but sometimes they find it difficult to relate with the other people that they are playing with. So we discovered that there was a significant change and children are enjoying sport more, and more children are wanting to participate in sporting activities. So it was a really, really big change.